What is my goal here? Oh. I took care of one of them. Alright. God damn it, I remember this shit. You gotta wait for it to be in the right position, then you gotta light it. There. Oh shit. Man, that's not gonna help me. You know what? Hang on. Pinky stone. Fuck it up again. There we go. Got that one. Come on now. Into position. Oh, there we go. Skadoosh. There's just one left. Ow. Son of a bitch. Oh shit. Okay, well, didn't see that coming. What the? Come on now. Oh, nope, I fell. Shit. Game, come on now. Have mercy for me on some level. Like, not a big level, but some. Goddamn. I hate. I'm still with such hate. Can I just like do this? I'm probably gonna get nothing in the end. Please no. Please, God fucking damn it. Oh my god. I hate these cannons. I hate them. I hate them so much. Just give me the shit. Okay. See, dude, you're under the impression I give a fuck? I really don't. Ow. Ow. Look, dude, I'm not really interested in some tank you just now. Like, really, I'm just gonna, like bullshit through you. Ow. There we go. After this. I guess I'll be doing that too. Come on, game. You don't need to keep giving me shit to do. Let's be straightforward for once, please. That didn't do shit. Hello? Oh, okay. Well, goodbye. Just go that way. Go that way and end my suffering. I'm not even sure it really goes this way, but it's a hunch. It's a hunch. God damn it, game. You know which one I'm trying to freeze. Spare me your bullshit. Huh? Ah, oh, shit. Hang on, there's an arrow somewhere. Oh, fuck. Oh! Where's the arrow? The fuck is that? Okay, but wait, hang on. Why do you make it so complicated, game? Just give me the shit I need. Chest. I really don't. That's when I get to where I need to go. Don't think that merchant. I need you. I need you. How the fuck did he get over there? He goes there. Blah 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 blah. Yeah. Give me Jammer D. It's gonna be 10 of them. Some of these. Alright, good day to you. Oh, it's music. Please don't copy this track from Capcom. Okie. You get here so quick. Actually, I went to that wolf and his little friend. Uncle appeared after you left and told me to go help Amaterasu. That was the wolf's companion you were talking about, right? That wolf really seemed to perk up when that Uncle appeared. Looked like the wolf had recovered somewhat. I sensed they had a bond that made me feel they'd be okay. So I left them and came rushing here. How'd you get here before I did, jackass? But enough talk for now. I take it that if you're here, those demons must be somewhere up ahead. Well, Amaterasu, well, you fight alongside me. Yep, let's rumble. I can't tell you to fuck off. Oh, spirits of the fucking shit. Right, that's your divine power. Try to read that fucking line. Huh? Oh shit, it's really dark up here. Come on, Clockwork A, Clockwork B. It's been a minute since I played Flight Cooper, but I'm not afraid of you. So this is where the bird brains went. They're trying to hide while they lick their wounds. We can't let these infernal contraptions get away this time. And I don't think we have enough energy to chase them down again. Them get away again. No praise ever looted my trusty Denkomaru once more than once, nor my own. Please be somewhere useful. I really, you need to redeem yourself, Oki. Come on. What's the trick here? I see lightning fucking everywhere. What are you doing? What the fuck is that? Whoa. Good one. No, why is... What the fuck is happening in this game? Okay, there we go. Now I'm a Jirasu. Pull me back like an arrow and fire me at those demons. I will pull them down to the ground. Right? Weird, but okay. Do you, bud. There we go. What are you doing? What the fuck is this? Actually, hang on. Oh my god. Go! Yeah. Okay, so the golden one's a bitch. Oh shit, help. Ow, fuck. I'm trying. Just keep getting in my way. There's two of them. Nope. Cut that shit off. Ow, shit. more on you. You got buddy. Okay, well I want that. Oh, yep, you're done. Oh shit. Oh no. Ow. Come on, let me go. What are they doing? What are they doing? Ow. Ow. Fuck this, no. How's that off? Maybe you guys are through this time, huh? Okay, you're fucked. Really weird though, you get a sword while you turn into a bow. Stick you up for a bit. Nice. And what you got next? What you got next, buddy? Come on. Come on, Oki. Nope! Bomb. Give me the bomb. Give me the bomb. It's a bomb. I'll take it. Bomb? Please? Thank you. Yeah. Finish you up real quick. Die, you big old bitch. What the fuck? Okay. Oh, thank you, God. Twin demons, which had suddenly awoken atop either Fuji. Tried to lay waste to the land of Kamui, we were defeated. He disappeared in a burst of petals thanks to Oki and Amaterasu. Mostly thanks to me. However, a giant cloud, black as night, casts a shadow on the scene. It always does. Light, Ninetales, the twin demons, Leshku and Nechku. Souls of each were swept into the crowds as it moved. Shifted toward the Ark of Yamato at the bottom of Lake of Fluichi Lake. The Ark of Yamato is beckoning all the world's darkness within. Dusko's words echoed ominously, awakening Amaterasu's heart. What the fuck is this? All the sacrifices. All the life lost in the name of a god, of a good, was it all in vain? Shiranui, Amaterasu's 100-year-old incarnation, was fatigued and exhausted by the intense battle. However, when Shiranui noticed the glow of Oki's sword, Katone, a sly smile seemed to crease the wolf's tired lips. Satisfied with this bright glimmer of hope, Shiranui struggled to rise and put every last ounce of strength into passing through Ishikyu's gate back in time, back home. As Amaterasu and Nisui looked on, they were fully aware that Shiranui headed back into the face of danger, to the battle with Orochi, after saving Nagi from the clutches of death and aiding them in their own quest, Shiranui would die a hero. Marking the beginning of the legend of Orochi. Oh, I didn't name Orochi. Okay.